Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm Alice and I make videos about power of your own thought and how you can use your thought deliberately to make changes in your life and ultimately make yourself happier. Today you can notice that I'm actually inside, not like most of my videos outside, and it's because I have a special project to do. Last week I made a video about how to do manifesting, and today I wanted to show you one of the methods of how to help yourself to manifest things that you desired, which means I'm gonna be doing a vision board for 2020. I really never did vision board, so I'm really excited to try it out. First of all, why do vision boards really work? Well, it's because you put your thoughts into the paper and also you visualize it, because you put not only words in there, but pictures. So it helps you visualize and put your thoughts into reality. So how it's gonna work? Well, there's three things that you need to do in order for your vision board to help you manifest the things that you desire. First of all, you need to make a list of your goals on a paper. That's one thing that you can put your thoughts into a reality already. The second thing is to actually prepare your board. So you need to gather all materials that are necessary to make it, as you please. And the third thing is that it's gonna start to work when you put it in a place that you can see it every day. Probably put some nice music in the background, positive one, the ones that you really love, soothing, relaxing, so you're in a good mood when you're making it. This is also one of the parts of a mindset of how to manifest things. You need to be in a positive well-being mindset. It's gonna work
so badly. Yes, I'm so excited for this vision board.
I wanted to make this vision board really easy, minimalistic, reusable, and just so it's not too much of a hassle with it. I used the Pinterest to pick my pictures for the visions that I had for my life, and I put them into actually six categories. Personal one, career, how do I want to feel, how do I want to look, and travel one. Then I put them into the Canva website. I picked the A4 format, so it's easy to print with a normal printer. Then I cut all the pictures out, and to make it more fun, I put some really nice music in the background, very uplifting, good vibe music, so I can also manifest the feelings that I have. So it's even more fun and more positive when I was cutting the pictures. And I got really excited because all those pictures were so beautiful and they pictured and visualized what I was thinking and putting on the paper, all my thoughts and all my goals and all my desires. And it was already really, really great feeling to have all those visions for 2020. In reality. Then what I did, I rearranged them into six groups that I set, six categories, and then I started to organize them how I want to pin them. And what I did was I bought a painting board, really. So it was really cheap. It cost like, I don't know, $3-4, €2, €3, something like that. So it's really light, so it's easy to put it on the wall or set it up somewhere so it's not gonna fall down. And I didn't want to play with the glue and the tape, so I also found pins, rose gold pins. And what I thought about is that this is gonna be really great, a reusable board, because I can then unpin all the pictures and just print new pictures next year for my next year vision, and then use the same board. After you finish your board, the third part is really to sit with the board and look at it, try to meditate your vision and your goal. Just take it all in, what you just made. You need to put that board in a very visual place for you so you can look at it every single day. And also what I would recommend is to maybe take a picture of that board and put it somewhere on your desktop or on your mobile phone device, so it's also reminding you of your vision. And how it's gonna work? Well, you're gonna look at it every single day, so you're gonna know what is your goal, what is your focus. So your thoughts will be all around the things that you desire and want. So you're going to be so open to possibilities that you're going to see them popping out everywhere. I hope this helps you with your vision for 2020 or any other year that you might watch that. And subscribe if you want to see more of this kind of positive thought-related videos. And go create those amazing visions for your life.